bounds.
White House tonight circling the wagons, saying the story is false. But two former officials knowledgeable about the situation tell CNN that the main points of the story, first reported by the Washington Post, are true. The president shared classified information with the Russian foreign minister.
Let me tell you what two former officials knowledgeable of the situation tell CNN, that the main points of the Post story are accurate, that the president shared classified information with the Russian foreign minister. The information did not directly reveal the source of the intelligence, but intelligence officials are concerned, they tell CNN, that Russia will be able to figure out the highly sensitive source based on the nature of the intelligence. There is some disagreement, we should note, according to one of the sources, as to how far the president went. This intelligence relates to what is known as special access programs, or SAP, which covers some of the most classified information and is protected with unique access and security protocols. The Post still needs to be given credit for this, I should mention, because they were the first to report this. It's important to note, Don, that with any intelligence, there's often more than one view of the significance of it or what conclusions to draw from it. So what we are told is that the president shared classified information. He did not say where this information came from, this highly sensitive source from a partner nation. But the concern is that Russia, with all of its intelligence capabilities, may be able to conclude where that information came from based on the nature of the intelligence.
Bounds.